Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be hopping into the weekly rotational spec series race, which is the Formula 70s. This race could also be called the Scuderia Ferrari race. Seems to be what most people go for. I did manage to qualify in third with the Lotus, which is the car I've decided to go with. I don't anticipate this to be a very clean race. I expect massive carnage in turn one. I did try to record a race before this at Suzuka, and it went exactly how I expected. I was hoping to show you guys the comeback that I made, but the footage got corrupted for some reason. So hopefully this time around, everything will come out smoothly. All right, well, let's hop into this race and see how it goes. Miraculously made it through turn one. The guy in front of us, I believe, is who actually qualified on pole. Not my favorite racetrack. My apologies. There. I'm gonna start hitting these apexes again. This last lap was not great. Start of lap three here, coming into, I don't know if this is turn one and two, or if it's considered just turn one, but it looks like the top three of us here have kind of started to build a gap from the group behind. Distitter up there in first place is starting to kind of pull away from, I don't know if this is Davy or Dobby, I don't know how they say it, but this guy right in front of me here. Try not to let him get away, but he is, does seem to be making up some ground on us. So far, this has gone much smoother than I was anticipating. The last race I tried to record for you guys at Suzuka, going into that first long corner, I'm sure you guys know, I don't know the name of it, but going into that corner, a guy decided to turn left instead of right, and so he and I both took an adventure off into the Shadow Realm, and I managed to, I had qualified in fourth, and I managed to bring it back all the way to fifth place at the end of the race after dropping back as far as 18th after that first corner encounter. But like I said, the footage got corrupted, so I'm not going to be able to show you guys that, but this race has definitely been much smoother, a lot more, I guess a lot less chaotic is the way to put it. One stop during this race, so I don't think the undercut is gonna make, you know, 3 or 6 seconds worth of difference, but ooh, they're cold. Cold tires. Thank you. surely you have to make a pit stop here, right? Is the no stop a thing? Can't imagine. Back behind Davey here. Who is between him and the leader? Because they also have to be attempting a no-stop at this point, right? Looks like doing the no stop, you start to lose a lot of pace on lap 9, lap 10. We'll try to get us back onto a podium, but it's gonna be challenging to make up this, especially when you take that. Oh, I hate that corner. Especially when you take that corner that badly. Okay. Why? that was really nice of that guy. I appreciate him. Thank you for preventing me from having a nice clean double overtake there. I hope that your day gets better. Yeah. Thank you so much. Alright, anyway guys, if you enjoyed that race and you want to see more of my content, please hit that subscribe button. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. And I hope to catch you guys in the next one.